I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
How many of our guys?
I didn't know that was hard. Screw David then. Chance with this.
I just up and go home. Freezing my ass off.
Let's go check the house. You guys, look in that cabin.
Motherfucker.
The fuck?
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. Thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. Hang in there, Joel.
Is that little fuck? What the fuck was that?
Man down! Man down! Spread out!
How do I get out of here? want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out? There's the exit.
Relax! Keeping you alive here. There you go. There you go.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Huh? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie. Ellie.
Ellie. Ellie! Where'd she run off to? Shit. Where is she? Yeah. Somebody, you gotta tell me!
Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit! Here
come me.
Let me go, I'll fuck you up. What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't alive.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it.
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Fuck.
Situation. Take care of it.
Stay focused. It's fine.
All right. Nowhere to go. You want out? Get these keys. I know you're not infected. Careful now. There you are, Ellie. That a girl. I see you. So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith. But only for a second. Keep surprising me. Shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late. There. Thank you. Hello.
Thank you. I gotta find her. I gotta find her.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Oh,
baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No.